writer. But what's so interesting is that although I'm not a writer per se, I feel like we all have something to say. We all have a story, and we all, our voice is valid, every single one of us. And so I had to put aside in my mind, oh, Grace, you're not an author, you're not a writer. I didn't want to speak to myself like that, because the reality of it is that why do we go through the things that we go through if it's not to share and help with someone else, right? And it's not to say that we have to share the most personal parts of our lives with people, but you'll never understand just how much of an impact that you have until you really start to have vulnerable conversations with somebody that goes, oh my gosh, me too, I went through that too. And then all of a sudden the experience becomes a normalized, deeper connection with another human being that feels that much less alone. And so that's the conversation I had with myself before writing this. But so thinking of it, I was really thinking of the words that I wanted to tell my 8-year-old self, to be like, you know, Grace, at that day and age, what would you have wanted to read? What images would you have wanted to see? And so, you know, I actually thought about it for months. So I actually just sat and thought about it. I started writing like, nah. And then one morning I woke up and I really feel like, I feel like God was in the room with me. And I literally wrote this in 40 minutes. I was just like, and it just came out like in the most divine way. And I was just like, when I was done, I just stared at in awe, like, oh my gosh, like I really feel like this is super powerful. And I feel like God was with me through everything. And what you're reading now is the first and only draft.
Really?
No one edited it.
No heavy edits.
Nothing.
That's amazing.
Nothing.
That
yeah.
is like
no pressure.
Yeah, I was like, that is
no pressure for
bold.
The second book, but God,
I would love to have a bolt of lightning. I'm always trying to write, and I'm like, I can't do this.
No, it's not. It's not easy. So it's one of those things where it's like when you read it, the message is so simple, and the thoughts are like, you'd be like, yes, of course, I paired these thoughts together. But when you're writing from scratch, it's not. It's not. It's not easy at all. Yeah.